I've been speaking to Yanis about this new thing he's developing called Schmack, and I don't know, for me it's just like a gadget that helps you make music, so I was interested to see how it will go and how people respond to it.